What's the position of the second wave?
1 hour away, at most.
It's just the generator acting up. I'll see to it.
Right there.
That's not very polite.
Even in these trying times, we must never forget the laws of common courtesy. Arms down. We appear to have been following the same trail, Miss Fry.
I got here first.
Indeed, you are to be commended. I fear, however, that we have not wholly rooted out evil in this vicinity.
There's another radio.
Accompany me, if you would be so kind. Second device must be found, or new waves of Zeppelins will soon blanket the heavens.
Short on soldiers, are we?
If you could put your considerable talents to good use at Tower Bridge, you would have the thanks of a brave but beleaguered nation.
I would settle for the right to vote.
We have word of further spires near Tower Bridge. If you can locate them, I have no doubt they'll have information.
it.
Getting closer. The radio's close to the river.
Untie me right now. That's my boat.
The radio's in the breach itself, North Tower. I should drop by and say hello.
Thank you.
I know what we've been told, but this still don't sit right with me. London burning by our own hand.
You've got to look at the bigger picture. Even now, our influence is growing every day.
All I see is the smoke coming from our streets. What will there be left to rule over? A kingdom of ashes?
Have faith in the plan. Sometimes... Have faith in the plan.
It is done, sir.
Let us postpone celebrations. One of the bloody blimps has broken through. Not to worry. I have a contingency plan.
Thank you.
Heartwarming sight, Miss Fry.
Your remarkably armed boat deserves a share of recognition.
One of my experimental projects when I was Lord of the Admiralty. I haven't always been a man of shadows.
And I suppose this victory will thrust you back into the limelight.
We may have struck a blow against the enemy, but London is still riddled with German agents. Currently, there's a new group unlike anything I've seen before. Theirs is a fanatical, almost religious fervor.
And you believe I'm the woman to flush them out?
Indeed. I dare not approach Mr. Asquith without firmer evidence, but I believe they pose an immediate threat. If you can see to this, I give you my word that once I've battled my way back into Parliament, I shall see if something can't be done about your request. As you are aware, a vote can be far more lethal than a bullet or a blade.
Thank you.
Hope you like my new office, Miss Fry. As you can see, my informants have found some promising leads. Evidence of spy activity has surfaced around the field hospital. And Catherine's docks.
Please make sure to come again.
I needn't remind you how crucial it is that we put a stop to these infiltrators.
Repeat the code.
Survive on the streets, look no further.